Hi guys, what's up? You watching Mr. Fun, and in this video, I have the Street Cricket 2 Champion PSP CD. So, as we all know, old is gold. And this is a sealed package that was given to me when I was purchasing my PSP. And this is the original one. So as you can see, it's written here, and it also has the seal. So let's quickly unbox this. And yeah, just keep in mind that old is gold, and you know, this CD is now not available anywhere. So let's unbox it. Whoa, that's a nice feeling, of course. So okay, so this is this is the CD case, and that's the summary of the game, and this is only on PlayStation Portable. There you have it. And let's open it. Okay, so here I also get a manual about the game, and yeah, it's nice. I'll go through that later, but now let's check the CD out. It's pretty hard, and there, that's how you dig it off, and boom, that's the case. And this is the original copy, as I said. So yeah, let's put it in the PSP and let's see if this works or not. So how do we put it? We put it like this, and then wait. Boom. So okay, let's see. So now it's reading the CD. So let's start the game. So guys, as you can see, the graphics of this game aren't the best, and at this current point in time, this game is pretty old, and the controls also are not very smooth, because this game is was made in around 2008, so at that time it was pretty popular, but currently, you know, it's quite boring. So I'll exit this. So guys, I would like to repeat it one more time. Old is gold, and you can see it right there on the screen. This game right there of this PSP costs a whooping $120, which is a lot, considering that this came free with this PSP. So anyway, keeping that in mind, let me just put the CD back, and also the manual that came with the CD. So I believe that wraps it up for this video, and I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks much for watching, and stay tuned for more videos. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. This is Mr. Fun signing off.